This is day CQ5, how to log in. First, go to the website cmsserv1.nku.edu. Enter your username and password and click OK. Two main items that you'll be interested in using are websites and digital assets. Websites is a list of current websites that are available. Digital assets is a list of images and documents that have been uploaded.